fans, how are you today? Well, thank you for tuning in today's vlog. If you're wondering what I was trying to do with this type of LED flatlight, was to use it for backlighting one of my dressers with my TV, Bose computer and VCR and DVD combo sitting on top of the dresser itself. But what really frustrates me the most is why spend a lot more on freaking LED lighting? It doesn't look properly when you buy it the first time. This really am disappointed and not happy with. If you can see, these are the holiday time 19.6 feet LED cool light flat ribbon style cable. Oh yeah, that's what I want to make, China. But it's supposed to save you up to 80% of your electrical bill, designed for indoor and outdoor use. And you can only connect about 8 of these together with the exact same packaging. But that's what it looks like. I just unboxed these and turned on, plugged it in, and half of the line's dead already. Brand new. I just don't understand it. I really don't. It does frustrate me. These things are literally a waste of money. I'm gonna pack it back up, put it back in its original box, take it back to Walmart, and get my goddamn money back off them. Making sure you include the instructions, the bags of screws, clips, and sticky stuff. And it's just craziness. But I will show you what happened, or why it's not working. Half of this line is dead. Dead. Completely dead. And I didn't do anything. All I did was unboxed it and plugged it in and used it like it's supposed to. This has a AC to DC converter to help to control the AC to DC conversion. And also, again, it has a mini fuse style. The fuse is in here as well to help the unit to work properly to light the whole thing up. But I'm going to uncoil half of this because this is very, very bright. You can see there is the end where the DC converter is. No short still, but it's a short in the flat lined area itself. This is made to be put outside or indoors, is all you see. That's the ribbon. Very, very nice design, but very waste of money and waste of my time. There's it. Half of it's dead. Half of it has a shorter. See? If I even pick it up, it will try to light up once. That has more shorts in it. Wow, look at that. Really cheaply made. And very disappointed at the exact same time. I am not happy with this light at all. It's a very nice, bright, cool light. I do apologize for blinding you guys. Alright, I'm going to unplug these and we're going to explain to you why LEDs effing suck. You get more money on these things versus your goddamn incandescents. I got news for you, my incandescents last longer than these crappy goddamn LED bulbs or CFL bulbs at all. But if you are brand new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Please like, please share. Peace out. Bye, guys. We'll hopefully see you in the next vlog. Alright, have a good day.